Lord of mercy, when I think of all the goodness of Jesus and all that he has done for me, my soul cries out, hallelujah! I don't know why you did it, Lord, but you still take care of me. You still protect me. You still love me. Oh, Jesus, I'm so addicted to loving you. Can I say hallelujah in here? Can I say hallelujah in here? They don't like you. They don't like you because you're special. They don't like you because of what's been happening to you. But hey, God has made a way when there was no more way. When it seems like it was so impossible to make that decision, your boss called you in the office and said, hey, I don't know how this happened, but I'm giving you the promotion. Somebody say yes, Lord, in your car right now. Oh my God, say yes, yes, yes. Your boss called you and said, hey, I got a raise for you. And you're like, oh, really? You sure it's me? Come on, God made a way. God made a way. Your bank account that should have been bankrupt is now filled with cash, has lots of money. It wasn't Santa Claus. Hello. It was Jesus. Somebody shout Jesus on your car, in that Mercedes that you have right now. Shout Jesus. Shout Jesus on the veranda. Shout Jesus on the living room. Shout Jesus in the car. Shout Jesus in the bathroom. Come on, I dare you to shout Jesus. Paul Llewellyn Show, the Paul Llewellyn Show, exclusively from Georgetown, Grand Cayman. So let me say holla, holla, holla to my Brooklyn friends right now. I locked out on a Facebook. Hey, yeah, I know you're loving this one, right? All the Brooklyn down south gospel peeps are loving this one. This one is Trini I.T. Trini. Yeah. Woo-hoo! Come on now. This would be the Black Eyed Peas of gospel, you know, the Black Eyed Peas of gospel. Trini I.T. Oh yeah. Say holla, holla, holla to the Bernard family that's locked in right now to the Gospel of the Day Showcase. Minister Bernard and family, of course, choir director, musician extraordinaire. Bless you, sir, bless you, bless you, bless you, and the family too.
After a move like that, there's nothing else to do but to celebrate. Okay, I don't know who I'm talking to tonight. I said there's nothing left to do but to celebrate. I give you glory. I give you praise. Cause my enemy cannot triumph. I said we're about to seal it with a praise. See, I don't know if y'all ready. Y'all, this is an SOS moment. I need a little room right here. I give you glory. I give you praise. Cause my enemy cannot triumph. Anybody ready to bless the Lord in here tonight? I said, is anybody ready to lose your mind? Cause the devil lost again. I need everybody to jump with me like this. Say, I give you glory. I give you praise. Cause my enemy cannot triumph. I need you to look back over your life. Look back over last year. The fact that you're still standing. It's proof that the devil didn't win.
Yeah, Drexel, I see you. I see you, Drexel. I see you. Chris, I see you too. Yeah.
Are y'all ready over here?
Hi, this is Jacessa Mays, and you are listening to the Paul Warren Show, Gospel Today. Stick and stay all day, babe. Hi, this is Jacessa Mays, and you are listening to the Paul Llewellyn Show, Gospel Today. Stick and stay all day, babe.
Y'all ready? One, two, three, hey! I give you glory, I give you praise, cause my enemy, I give you glory, I give you praise, cause my enemy, I give you glory, I give you praise, cause my enemy, so glad the enemy
We wish to interrupt this program in order to bring you this...